Okay, the system is finished. Now it is time to launch.